We hope you've had fun so far at the Myrtle Beach Elvis Festival. And I can't thank you so much enough. Me and Alex both can't thank you enough for coming out and supporting the man himself, Mr. Elvis Aaron Presley. Ladies and gentlemen, that's what matters the most, baby. Spreading his legacy, and after 45 years, we're still going strong, baby. And I'm not going to talk too much, because if I talk too much, I'm going to get choked up. And, you know, today has been very hard for me for many reasons. And it really put into perspective how fast life goes. And I lost my grandmother 10 years ago to the day. And without her, my life would be so drastically different. And I can't picture my life anywhere else. And before she went, you know, you don't think about losing your loved ones. You just always think that they're going to be there to the end of time. So you got to hang on to them for as long as you can and cherish every single moment with them. Because we're not guaranteed tomorrow. So you got to live life for today. And she said, I asked her, I said, why? And she said, some things are just meant to be. And she always loved this song. And I used to sing it just for her. And I love you, Grandma. And without you, I wouldn't know any of you guys. And I want to have so many amazing friends. And Alex, I love you so much. Kylie, I love you so much. Dan, I love you. Jeff, I love you. There's so many other people I love, and I can't, it take me two freaking days to thank all of you and tell you I love you. But no, I love each and every one of you. And Joelle and Cody led me to you guys, and I can't thank her enough. And I love you so much, and I'm so grateful. So thank you. Grandma, this one's for you. Feeling